I'm going to show how to use this free BYTreePlan add-in to construct a decision tree in Excel. Go online and search for ybian. Select this one on GitHub. Click on Code. Download zip. Go to the downloaded zipped file and extract it. Now close Excel if you have it running and relaunch it. On a Mac, you will go to Tools, Excel, Add-ins. But here in Windows, go to File, Options, Add-ins. Then click Go here. Click Browse and go to the extracted tree plan master folder. Double-click to select the BYTreePlan file and click OK. You should now see a tree plan tab here. I'm going to be constructing a decision tree for this payoff table. Click on the tree plan tab. Click New and you can start your decision tree with 2, 3, 4, or 5 branches. I have 2 alternatives, so I'm going to start with 2. Then I'm going to click in the cell at the end of the branch here to add a chance node. Tree plan, then change to event with 2 branches. I'm going to create a decision node at the end of the second branch here. Tree plan, change to decision with 2 branches. Now I'm going to label these states of nature. The probability is 0.6 for S1 and 0.4 for S2. I'm going to add the payoffs quickly. You see here that it chose the better payoff since this is a decision node. And here, it calculates the expected value. And it chose the better value of these two. Now, suppose D2 has the same structure as D1 as seen here. I can copy this part of D1 into D2 by clicking in the cell containing this node. Do not click on the node itself. I'm going to click below the node and use the up arrow key to select the cell beneath the node. Tree plan. Copy subtree. Now I'm going to paste that subtree here. So tree plan. And I'm going to paste subtree. And that subtree is pasted down here. And if I add these payoffs here again, it automatically does the calculation and chooses 688 over 680 here. Now let's suppose my decision table is very basic like this one. So I need to get rid of these decision nodes. I'll click tree plan, then change to terminal for the first alternative. And do the same for the second alternative. Again, on adding the payoffs, we see the expected values calculated and the better one selected here. Finally, if I want 3 branches for this node, I'll select the cell under it, tree plan, add branch, and that's BYTreePlan. Thanks for watching.